Roman Reigns to get to Dallas. Well, right now, Reigns is in control, and Triple H shot into the timekeeper's area. And the Roman Empire is on fire. It's got to be survival mode for Roman Reigns.
In the throat, I think he got him in the throat, Michael.
We are live tonight in Detroit. Triple H, who faces Roman Reigns with the WWE World Title on the line at WrestleMania, has come out here to take the fight to Reigns. Triple H hellbent on making sure Reigns doesn't get to Dallas. And you're right, John. That bell delivered right to the throat of Roman Reigns. And now the assault out on an announce table. Triple H banging Reigns. Face first, face first, face first in the game. This table's gonna collapse, John, under the force of these massive shots by Triple H.
This man, Triple H, has fought and defeated the very best this business has to offer. Roman Reigns right now is realizing what he is up against at WrestleMania.
He knows what he's up against at WrestleMania.
Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Roman's been busted open.
Roman Reigns has been busted open.
His nose is...
His whole face is a mess. Reigns' face is a mess. And Triple H now unloading with the right hand. Reigns is helpless. Gosh, a savage beating by Triple H. And finally, a number of officials making their way.